the Forbidden City is not actually red. The Forbidden City's exterior was originally yellow brick, symbolizing the emperor. Today, it appears red due to centuries of weathering and pollution.